skilled hunter.
Just going for a dip.
Well, you gotta appreciate that every pond around here is someone's watering hole. Honestly, I'd leap in there and have them well shut.
Come to gear up? You take care of yourself.
Turrets are invulnerable to our weapons. We cannot hope to take them down from the outside.
Western frontier.
We are ready for the worst. The clan leaders are preparing their people.
To move? What about the data drive from Talan? Was there anything we can use?
Construction plans for Mercer's base. The RDA dug deep. Clawing through rock and soil, they breached the caves below. Here, a way inside, bypassing base security.
Talan came through for us.
So it would seem. Just what we need when we need it most.
You didn't see him, Ritnella. He regrets what happened. Mercer, he got to him.
He always could. He may still have such sway over him. Talan doubts the Na'vi in himself. He needs Mercer. Trusts him to fill the void in his heart.
Now is the time to trust yourself, Ritnella. Listen to your heart. You will know what to do.
We should check this. If the cave entrance is real, perhaps the clans will not need to leave.
If I make it into the base, I'll need their support.
You will have it. Three clans, one army. I never thought I would see that again.
Four clans. You forget the Saren, too.
And my own. We are five clans, fighting as one.
good to see you, Temek. Enjoy.
We have word from the rest of the Kametire. Anufi sent a scout ahead to the base. They hope to find a way through the caves as well. Surprise the RDA from the inside.
It will be good to see the Kametire wreak some vengeance.
The healers turn to home.
What about the other clans? Any word?
Sodlek's on his way to the Zeswar. You should hear from him soon. I have no word from the Aranahe.
They'll agree to fight. Katnat knows what's at stake.
I hope you're right.
Good news. A storm of Zeswa on our side. Harding won't be happy to see them again.
They ride to Mercer's base on Direhorse, but the perimeter turrets will be a problem.
Once I'm inside, I should be able to shut them down.
Good. I will join the Sisters' cavalry. Mercer's forces will not last long.
Come through.
Katnat's hunters are preparing now. They will stay out of turret range and wait for the right moment.
I'll make sure they get it.
This is it. We're really going to fight Mercer.
Long time coming.
There is an overlook in the sky above his base. Let's meet there when... we're done.
Yeah!
Ritnella, I'm coming up on the base.
Don't get too close. Your weapons are no match for those turrets.
Don't worry. I'm heading for the cave entrance.
I hope this works.
Anufi is on her way. Go. We will be ready to fight by your side.
I'm at the cave entrance. Time to see where this leads.
Watch your step. We're still feeling tremors from Mercer's test firing at the arches.
If that was just a test...
I know. Pandora's scars may run deeper still.
We'll stop him, Ritnella. No going that way. Please let there be another path. Daylan and I will find a way to get them inside.
He may not be able to help. Even if that is what his heart wants, you can't. Be ready in case.
Ritnella, you're breaking up. Ritnella?
They never drilled this far.
What are you, an engineer? Relax. You heard Mercer.
Drilling.
Ritnella, are you getting this? I made it. I'm inside Mercer's base. I'm going for the base defenses. I'll find a way to get the clans inside.
Get to!
damn it, Penon! What happened to them? Someone's up there. They did this. Elan? You shocked those amp suits?
I'm sorry. Are you okay? This hangar was supposed to be clear. I didn't get you, did I? I was afraid you wouldn't come. But you did. You believed in me. I know. I know I made a mistake.
We need to end this, Elan.
I saw the charge. It's being prepped on the upper level. You could get there. I'll show you how.
Come with me. The clans are ready to fight. We can stop Mercer, together.
No, here is better. I'm better behind the scenes.
You're better than him, Talan. We're better than him.
I can keep accessing the base system from here. Guide you through. Keep you safe. I want to make things right again. For everyone I hurt. For Ahati.
For us all. You included. You're one of us, Talan, not V. Pandora is your home. I know you will fight for her.
That way we'll take you up. Into the base. Don't get caught, okay?
I'll do my best. Nella, can you hear me? Mercer's prepping the charge. I'm going after it.
A scout group of Kamitire are close by. They made it through the cave. You'll have backup soon.
Talan, can you see the Kamitire?
Hang on. Yeah! Oh, they're being sneaky. They're right outside the gatehouse.
I'll find a way to get them inside.
So, it's either one, their radios are down, or two, something took them out. Either way, they don't need help from us. You want to tell Harding that? Come on, man! I'm under fire!
Fate has us meet again within the walls of the enemy.
Are we the first?
For all their talk, the Zeswa are slow to gallop.
I need to get the perimeter turrets offline before they can come through.
The SecOps building is right across the compound. Turret control rooms inside.
Tell us when, and we will provide cover.
Smoke and fire to distract and blind.
I will not allow the Sky People to best us. Not again. They will regret the day they crossed the Kamatire.
Nervous?
Please. There's fire in my veins.
Like Harding's going to pull back. We could win this thing. could do some damage in here. Plenty of vamp suits.
Taking them out would mean less firepower against the Zeswa. But be careful. Don't want anyone to know you're this close to the turret control room.
Is that normal out here?
The moon is ours.
Not a man!
perimeter defenses are down. I think you could get out through maintenance. Oh, I see Dire Horse riders approaching the main gate.
The Zeswa! Can you get them inside?
Not from here, but you're pretty... near the bridge control room.
I'm okay. I'm okay. That was too close.
The Ayana has circled the skies, waiting for their moment to strike.
Galan, I need to get the anti-air turrets offline.
The antenna! Idiot!
On it. What's going on?
Okay, just hang on, okay? I need a sec to access the system.
Yeah, right. Shooting it works too.
Let him watch. Let him see what's coming.
charge that's going up! To the drill charge!
We'll see who gets there first! I didn't come alone.
Yes, you and all your friends, scurrying around down there, making a mess. You were never one for discipline, but there is no stopping progress.
You call this progress?
Go ahead. Waste your ammo. Why are you still hanging on? If I were you, I'd take my hard-won freedom with both hands. I guess you got used to metal and glass. Can't stand it outside, can you? Can't take it. You're drawn back to places like this. To me.
I won't let you do this. I will find a way to stop that charge.
You should get out while you still can.
Look who's talking. Harding left. The Not-V are tearing your base apart. You're alone.
And you are gonna die here. Swallowed up by your dirt moon.
Daylan, where's he going?
Underground! To the firing chamber!
On my way!
in position.
Come out, we have it!
Did you hear Mercer? He's gone for the charge controls. He's going to set it off anyway.
What? Like a bomb?
Can you stop it?
Not from here. Maybe,
Maybe what?
You might be able to raise the charge above ground from the control room. Back up to the base.
Without Ceylon. charge is moving up.
Good. That's good. You need to go, okay? Get out. Mercer will try to lower the charge before it explodes. I'll stall him.
Daylight, no! You're getting out of here with me.
It's okay. I have to do this. I have to. I can stop it. For all of us.
Elan!
So determined.
Didn't think I'd get this far, did you?
You're full of surprises. Look at you taking the virus installer, integrating yourself with the Na'vi, living as one of them.
I am one of them.
And then, persevering in your goal, finding your target, such focus. I taught you that.
It is almost a shame to see you fail.
I know now my program was a success after all. You are the proof. And you will die knowing you are what I make you.
Shown half as much initiative in school, we'd have gotten somewhere.
It's over, Mercer. We locked the bomb in place. This will all be destroyed.
You're such a waste of breath. You see this, Talon? This is what failure looks like.
Yes, sir.
Lower the charge. Time to watch your world break.
Talon, remember!
Are you serious? This is how you choose to go out? With a children's song? Taylor!
We are not children! We ought not be!
Doesn't matter, you can't stop this.
But I can't stop you, Mercer. Pandora will renew herself, and in a minute, you'll just be ash on her wings. Talon! Elan, let's go!
Nella, I know you must hate me.
You did it. It's finally over.
The RDA is still out there.
But we are free. He's gone.
Mercer will never hurt anyone again.
And we can move on now. As a new family, right?
We followed your path long enough. It's time we follow our own.
We must rebuild what we've lost.
And find a way to be Saren II again. Even me.
I'm proud of you. I'm glad I got to see it.
The scars of the past will not shape our future. But allies will always be welcome. Whatever comes next, we will be ready. The Sarentu are no longer lost to silence. We will share our stories again across Pandora. Our future. Ours to make. Together.